Another song that really like spoke to me, like on the demos, that song just sounded like powerful, you know? I had to back it with something like really heartfelt, because it just felt like that without lyrics.
The song comes straight from his heart, and like that's something that you gotta respect, because you know, on a song like that, it's easy to sort of get lost in the poppiness of it all, like the power ballad, you know, the power balladness of it all.
I was out on the road and I ran into a friend that I'd known from a long time ago. I was in Vegas and he just was having a really hard time, and I'm the kind of person that like carries the weight of the world on my shoulders. You know, if somebody around me is having a bad day, I'm always like, I'm having a bad day instantly. And this song was just like that breaking point of like, you know, I can't help you fix yourself, but at least I can say I tried, you know? And it drove me to the point that night, like later that night, I just flipped out and got in a fight with a trash can. It's kind of funny. I just ended up in the hospital with like 11 staples in my head later that night. And that song was stemmed from like a really emotional night in Vegas.
You like this shit, huh, kids? Welcome to my crib.
When we have a kick-ass important documentary at the end of this shit, you're gonna thank me, dude. Trust me.
I am gonna thank you. Important.
And kick-ass at the same time.
Kick-ass.
This fucking song is great, you know?
Okay, I'm the producer. This is Papa Roach's third album. We're about to embark on the second track, right? Is it the second one we're doing? And this is the drummer right here. I think his name's Dave. We're gonna make a big hit record. It's gonna be a huge record.
Yes! Howard Benson putting it in the cosmos. Yeah.
This record is gonna be phenomenally huge and phenomenally artistic and wonderful.
I remember Tobin playing that a while ago, and it wasn't really even something serious at first.
Dave had recorded with one mic, just him like playing this beat. Somewhere beyond happiness and sadness, I need to calculate
what creates my own madness. Getting Away with Murder is really the song that defines this record, I think. It's just like, that's us pushing ourselves to take it somewhere new.
But it's got a little more of a tech vibe to it. And but it's cool because it's got like a groove that's just rolling through the whole song. And that's what really struck me about it. And it seemed like kind of sexy and kind of dangerous and kind of dark.
I'm getting away with murder. I'm feeling rational, so come
lot of stuff, a lot of moments that happened in this record that really kind of made each song its own.
I think that it's like when you put all your emotions and your heart into it and somebody connects with it, that's like the payoff, you know? It's like, that makes you realize that you're not alone in a situation like this, you know? It's like, a lot of people I think out in the world, me, myself, you know, it's like, you don't want to feel alone.
I just want to make music, and that's what I concentrate on, and I'm feeling the songs, and just as long as I look over at the, you know, my three brothers, and like, as long as they're banging that head and getting down with it, I'm like, cool, you know, everything's good. That's all that matters to me.
It just makes you want to get away with murder, man. Just run out there, and it's fucking, just wild out, have a good time.
Dude, I'm down with that shit.
Hey, let me hear the verse real quick, or just play again.
The only thing about it, the only thing vocalized is, remember when he had those sadness, madness, where he like stereoed it out?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Just on those couple words.
You like that?
That was kind of cool. Yeah.
So, that's murder, cool. Then scars, then,
ACDC.
Yeah. Scars. You know what ones go good?
Free, dude.
You know what ones go good together are fucking next to each other is Visions, then Be Free.
Okay, because Be Free is kind of a cool change up in the middle of it for.
Yeah, it would be. After Scars, dude, Be Free would be good.
Okay.
And then Vision.
Okay. Listen. So. Okay, it's going. Not Listening, Take Me, Murder, Scars, Be Free, Visions.
Can we call that something?
Done
right
with
now?
No, it's called fucking Do or Die.
Or whatever the fuck. Never Too Late.
Awesome. Done With You, Blood, Just Go.
You know that?
I've compulsive what?
Compulsive issues. Sometimes in Tyranny.
Issue?
Yeah, like I can't have.
After These Walls Go Sometimes in Tyranny.
So run that through. Okay, Vision. Run that through me again.
You do not.
Listen, just shut the fuck up.
Quit talking.
Okay. Not Listening, Take Me, Murder, Scars, Be Free,
Visions,
Done With You,
Blood,
Just Go, These Balls, Sometimes in Tyranny. All right, cool.
Good
Download.
What the fuck is this doing? Don't you have the keys?
No. I didn't grab shit. I thought somebody grabbed them.
What are you talking about, dude?
Who farted right when I got in the
car? You're the keeper of the keys.
Dude, I'm not the keeper of the
fucking
keys.
You're the keeper, dude.
All right, bro. Fuck all
you. Come on, numbnuts.
Take me and let me in. Don't break me and shut me out.